Hello everyone, MuseScript here, and this is the eve of me and Peacock meeting each other. Tomorrow morning we shall meet, although by the time you're watching this, we would have already met and done all the things that we were going to do and edit it and publish it on YouTube, so whatever. I just want to say that I am so excited. It's going to be awesome. Me and my mother will be catching the train over to the city, and we'll be meeting Peacock at the station in the city, also known as Flinders Street. And I'm not sure what will happen after that, but I am super excited. I've been waiting a long time for this, and it's finally arrived. So wish me luck in meeting Peacock in person. Yeah, it's gonna be awesome. So the next time you see me in this little video vlog, I shall be leaving the station and probably see a wild peacock somewhere. So yeah, bye. This is MuseScript signing out. At Flinders Street, me and my mother.
Hello.
And we are now playing the waiting game, waiting for the peacocks to arrive. And then when we see each other, we're probably gonna, I mean, she's probably gonna squeal and run up to me, isn't that right?
I think so.
Yeah, okay. So next time you see me, I should probably spot a running peacock, so you better beware. And okay. Also, you can see that I've tied my hair up in a flat like my OC, and I've got green highlights.
You gave me that idea.
I did.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. On the peacocks. I am being vlogged by a peacock right now. They're those girls over there. And they're crossing the road and peacocks are running right towards me. Okay. Oh geez. Here we go. Peacock! No! Raid! Hold the camera, will you please? Thank you! Okay, thank you. So, Peacock, hi! Yay! That was awesome. Yeah, you did. Woo! Oh jeez. Vlogception. Cox being derps. Whoop-dee-doo. No. Damn, will you stop doing that? Okay, yeah, peacocks as derps as usual. Yep, sounds about right.
You're a derp, you know.
Well,
don't deny it, you are.
I'm face palming so hard.
Yeah.
Face palming so hard.
She's doing this.
Yep. Cool, yep. So, okay, yeah. Explain to the camera, what are we planning to do today? Yes, besides that.
We're going to do lots of stuff with news. We're going to go to the art gallery. And me and Liz, we have a little something special for MuseScript's, you and Mum.
Honey Pie Sparkle, doesn't it?
Yes, we do.
I've been practicing that song all silently.
Yay, good job!
And I may have missed some of the lyrics.
All of her friends,
or just all of my friends?
What?
All of her friends? Spoiler.
So?
People on Muse's channel know.
Oh, look, Tower. Let's go.
Yes, it is.
It's a church.
Yes, it is a church.
That's a
yes. Massive, massive church.
We just stick Mary's face on there.
Oh, jeez.
The church of Peacock.
We know how well that's gonna turn out, don't we?
Yeah, we're the church of Muse. Oh, sorry, I see your kind over there.
Oh, the trees.
Yeah.
The joke never gets old.
Hashtag Muse.
I was editing last night on my vlog.
Your vlog.
Yes, I.
What?
Are you saying that your vlog is better than mine?
No, I did not say that!
Your vlog is better than mine, you can't test that.
No! I did not see that. I have a wild marade.
Okay, find it. We're done.
And there she goes. At a cafe. And it is nice and cool in here.
Then I'm dead.
Yes, and Peacock is dead, apparently. Just look at that expression. She can't.
I'm confused.
Wake up.
This place
wake up.
And our mothers are out there socializing.
I'm gonna wake up.
Yep, you're just gonna be.
Wake up.
Just gonna be dope the entire way.
Yeah. That's very accurate.
Wake up, people.
I'm not gonna wake up.
So, nothing much.
So.
Yep. All the dubs. All the dubs. Okay.
Battery, I'm just
going to
do my pictures.
Yep, yes you are.
So many that I talk.
So, Peacock and I are going to both have chocolate milkshakes.
That's my bed.
That's you.
What?
That looks like a crib.
It is a crib. This was in the room at the time.
Oh, that is so strange.
It's my bed.
That is so bizarre.
No, it wasn't. We had the king bed.
Oh, okay. Whatever.
No. You had the king bed. I slept in the crib. No,
I've got images now of a baby peacock.
Goo goo gaga.
Oh jeez. So anyway, yes, as I said before, we're both going to be having chocolate milkshakes, and I will make sure that Peacock doesn't become Godzilla.
Wait, what?
No, that's chocolate pancakes. Necessary.
Okay,
alright, you're done? Good. Yeah, you're done. On our way to the National Gallery, Hammer Hall, favourite building in the entire world. Performed there multiple times.
Well, that's your opinion though.
Yes, I know, but
I've never been there, so.
Well, no, but yeah, performed there multiple times.
This is the legendary Muse tree.
No. Please respect the Muse trees.
No.
Oh, wow.
I won't.
We are going to a flying start, everyone. So we're heading over to the National Art Gallery, not too far from here, and we have two tree huggers.
One
tree hugger. One tree kicker.
I'm a tree killer. That building is...
State Theatre,
wherever that is.
Yes. State Theatre. Yeah, that is artwork, indeed. Yeah. And there are buildings and trees and weather changes in Melbourne.
Yeah, weather changes, alright, yeah.
Yes, there are.
Loads.
Yeah, so when we get to the National Gallery, there's going to be like the fountain thing. It's really cool, and there's like lots of coins in there. And then there's like a wall of water just pouring down. No, I don't lick it.
Huge stained glass window and a thing over there. Peacocks are enjoying themselves.
Yeah, we are.
look at that picture. That's really acting ridiculous as usual. And there's the very loud speaker. Yeah, I can't hear what you're saying. Sorry.
I'm singing memory.
Oh no, not that. And Peacock almost pretty much scarred herself from the first thing we saw.
Isn't that right? I saw things that I regret.
Dear, art galleries, statues.
I saw statues of people when they were showing some stuff that I didn't like. I have scarred myself again. Today, 2 times.
Boy, that's hilarious. Yeah. The peacocks have invaded my camera. All of the chairs, so many chairs. Empty chairs and empty tables. Yep, I have to reference Les Mis. I just have to. It's inevitable. Oh, a word that you can't pronounce. Inevitable.
No, don't.
And there's a close-up of the stained glass window. Oh god, Peacock's vlogging. We're vlogging.
We're both vlogging.
Both vlogging.
Hello,
vlogception. So will I.
Yay.
So we are looking at some very...
I think the vlog's going to be better vlog.
Oh, jeez. Poor Peacock.
So you're admitting...
I didn't mean to... She goes... What is this? Just come out of the gallery, and we're probably gonna walk around...
Wrong way.
We're vlog... I can see myself through your phone.
I can't see
my... Oh, I just felt some rain.
No, it's not raining.
Well, it was just a little... It was light showers. No, Peacock. Yeah. Anyway, so... Yeah, we went through the art gallery. We were losing sight of the parents, those two.
Yeah.
We were busy taking their own time.
Oh, geez, now it's starting to sprinkle.
Yeah, like snowflake.
Snowflake sprinkle. Snowflake, why are you doing this to us? We're not doing anything. Oh,
wow.
Geez, I went on my face.
Lol.
Not rain.
No, Peacock. Wow.
It went in my mouth.
You are so... I don't even know anymore.
No.
What even?
Smile, everyone.
Hey. Okay.
Smile.
Yay.
That's my side.
Vlogception. We don't want to be left behind.
This is a really awesome city. Yes. Well, when you think about it, my voice, well, this voice that I'm speaking is actually the blue street voice, so we could just have a conversation among ourselves.
Yeah, we could do that. Let's see.
I hear that fountain's pretty cool.
Yeah, it's water rainbow. Since I am your grandmother.
Your boss.
Yeah, apparently Twilight told me what... Actually, no. I know what rainbows are made out of. I took them to the weather factory once.
What?
Yeah. Don't mention it.
Rainbow's crazy, so is Muse.
Hey, what? And we've got the trees. Muse, they are not me.
Yes, you're honesty.
Ah, rain.
Why are you Muse?
And then we have the State Theater.
Again.
Again, yes. Second time we've passed this lovely building.
I guess you could call it
lovely.
It's meh.
What do you mean it's meh? Well, I mean it's nice on the inside.
Show me a picture.
Yes, the State Theatre, the actual theatre is actually really good. I didn't mind the editing in your first vlog. Remember that, everyone?
What?
Your first vlog. Your Sydney vlog.
Yeah, that's when I showed my face. So.
That is when that's when you showed your face.
And my OC and I, we look alike.
Yes, yes you do. And that is not me.
Yes, it is. See?
I am.
Maybe the trees are brown.
Where?
But the leaves are green.
We are so done. Peacock dance, everyone. one. Wow. And then there's the pancake parlor and a couple of other shops.
Yeah. I think that McDonald's is stuck on my throat.
Wow. Yeah, so we went to McDonald's.
We did go to McDonald's.
Yeah, I wasn't as hungry as these two were.
I was starving.
Yes, I know you were starving. Is your stomach like a bottomless pit? Okay, we'll never know.
We'll never know.
Yeah,
my
we will.
Various things.
Right. David Jones, 14th of February. Okay, come on. Come on, Peacock. We don't want you to suffocate.
Blue streak.
Oh, it's starting to rain a bit. The green thingamabob.
Green.
It's yes.
Muse.
Green. It's Muse. It's automatically Muse. Wow. That is some sweet air. Ugg boots.
You saw them yesterday.
Oh, yeah.
Fluffy.
It's so fluffy. All of the fluff, like Sky.
I think they're made out of Sky's.
Oh, no. Rubber. And then purses. And happy Chinese New Year. A lot of greens. This is a lot of greens. I am in heaven. So many greens.
All the Muse.
Greens.
All the Muse.
Greens. All of the Muse scripts. Yeah, okay.
All of them.
All of them. Ah, you're too close. My mom's going over that way.
I don't know.
Yeah, okay. Vlogception again.
We get to have 1 hour by ourselves, alone, but you're the adult.
Yes, that's right. We are going to have 1 hour to ourselves at some point.
Yes.
And it should be exciting. So right now we're walking over. My mum left her drink bottle at McDonald's. So we're going to get that back.
And then we're going to go see Papa Script.
We are going to see Papa Script.
I've only seen little bits of it, but not a lot.
Yes, so that will be fun.
Yay. And I'm probably, do you think I should hug him or should I handshake him?
Not sure. He hasn't actually met you.
I know, so probably a handshake or probably a wedding.
Yeah, okay.
But in
chocolates. Wow. And all of the chocolates. All the Valentine's Day themed chocolates.
Blue Streak will be alone.
Blue Streak will be forever alone, says Peacock.
Well,
not forever alone. She has to get together with someone, otherwise she can't be a grandmother, can she?
That is true.
Yes, oh, that's a cool sculpture. Look at that sculpture. That is a cool sculpture.
Yes.
Bank of China. And Chinatown. It's starting to rain again, kind of. Yes, yes. Yes, you did say that.
I really like the culture they
had there. Yay, nice.
I really liked it. It's very interesting.
Awesome. There he is. He's over there. A wild dad has appeared.
So, Peacock's mum.
This is Catherine.
The other one's back at the hotel having a rest.
See, if you look over there, there's pictures of me and my sister.
Yes. There's Kathy when she was younger, looking at a beak.
Wow, look at that.
This is me when I was in year six for my graduation. You are quite welcome, Dad. Peacock are now having like 2 hours by ourselves to socialize and explore Melbourne. And it's raining and it's humid and it's Melbourne weather, so I didn't really get surprised about anything.
I got surprised. This morning it was sunny, but now it's not.
Yeah, it's been raining a little bit, kind of. I mean, it hasn't been raining too heavily.
Meh.
Yeah. It's meh. It's meh, according to Peacock. It's meh.
Yeah, it's meh.
That is such a strange expression.
I like that rock music.
You like that rock music. Right then, that's it. Well, I don't know what we're gonna be doing at the moment. I don't know.
Well, we figured out where our hotel is, but where I'm
yes.
staying
at. So yes, where you're staying at. Good point. Arrived in Chinatown.
Finally.
Yes, finally. We're trying to search for it. We managed to find it.
Yeah, we failed.
1, 2, 3.
Muse used Google Maps and we kind of gave up. And then we just walked down the street and there was Chinatown.
Yeah, so it actually wasn't that far.
I'm a derp.
You are a derp. Well done for being a derp. Congratulations on being a derp. You get the derp award.
Yay! I get the golden derp award.
So before that, me and Peacock, we just went out for some snacks. I had Pringles and you had a chocolate bar. So full of energy. To be fair, mine wasn't all that great.
Look at all the pretty lanterns.
Yeah, so cool, isn't it? That tree.
It's Muse's family.
No, it's not my family. We already met my family.
I know, but this is like a...
I'm just gonna have a closer look at this tree. It's like a Christmas tree. It's got tinsel and everything and bells and lanterns.
Yes.
It's so pretty.
It's really pretty.
And that is a rock.
Is this like Boulder's like second cousin?
Boulder.
Hi, brother.
Again.
Moose.
Jeez, we are really random today.
We are.
Yes, we are indeed.
Sometimes I wonder why.
I am in where Peacock is staying at the time.
I found slippers.
Beautiful.
Getting out my laptop.
Good idea. Peacock and I had an intense amount of walking.
We've done a lot of walking and everyone is probably jealous of me because
yes.
I met you.
Yes.
And they haven't.
Yes. And you've known and good point, you've known Heartsea for longer.
True, I've known Heartsea for longer and I haven't met her.
What did you say?
I haven't met Heartsea before.
Oh right. I thought you forgot something.
I don't know. But
I've got my laptop here. And everyone is probably jealous because I'm. Because
that's funny.
I have met the wonderful mind.
Friendship used to make me so queasy, but you made it all so easy. Now I don't have to say what I'm thinking. You already know without even blinking.
You girls are the apple of my eye.
Doesn't end in a tie. You are the final cake at my fair.
The warm hug of a fuzzy bear.
Best friends until the end of time. We'll have each other's backs and let our true self shine.
Worn out places, worn out faces.